अस्सलाम वालेकुम के जी स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ आवर मैथमेटिक्स टेक्स्ट बुक और फोटोकॉपी पेज नंबर 13। मैथमेटिक्स टेक्स्ट बुक और फोटोकॉपी पेज नंबर 13। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मेंशन योर टुडेज डेट हियर, क्लास वर्क ऑन इन द सेंटर एंड टुडेज डे ऑन राइट कॉर्नर ऑफ दिस पेज. Then what we will do, we will read the statement, what they are saying to us. Our statement is count and write the correct number of objects. Count and write means we have to count these objects, and next what we will do, write the correct number of objects. इनको इन objects को हमने count करना है और इनका correct number हमने given box में लिखना है. So let's start doing our work. Prepare your pencils, sharpen them and start doing your work with me. A part, first of all we will do our A part. There are many butterflies, beautiful butterflies are here. Let's count them. How many butterflies are these? Count with me, students. Start counting with me. How many butterflies are these? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. There are 14 butterflies here. These are 14 butterflies. How many butterflies are these? These are 14 butterflies. So we will write number 14 in the given box. We will write in complete box 1, a straight line, and 14. What is the formation of 4? Slanting line, sleeping line, and a straight line. This is our number 14. Number 14. Let's move to the next part. Look at these pictures. There are ants. How many ants are there? Let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and this one is 11. There are 11 ants, so we will write number 11 in the given box. Number 11, there are 11 ants. Okay, it's done. Next, let's move to the part C. There are snails. How many snails are here? Let's count them. Start counting with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. There are 17 snails here. 17 snails. So we will write number 17 in the given box. 1, 7, 17. 1, 7, 17. 1 is a straight line and 7. 7 has a sleeping line and a slanting line. 1, 7, 17. 1, 7, 17. Let's move forward to the next part, part D. There are beetles. Beetles here. How many beetles are here? Let's count them. Start counting with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. Here are 13 beetles. So we will write number 13 in this box. 13, 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. 1 is a straight line. Formation of 3 is sleeping line, slanting line, and a half circle. Number 13. 1, 3, 13. Let's move to our last part, part E. There are houseflies here. हाउस फ्लाइज, जो घर में मक्खियां होती हैं वो. लेट्स काउंट देम. हाउ मेनी हाउस फ्लाइज आर दीज? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. These are 15 house flies. So let's write number 15 in the given box. 1, 5, 15, 1, 5, 15. 1 is a straight line and formation of 5 is sleeping line, slanting line and half circle. 1, 5, 15. So after doing this, our today's page number 13 has complete.